2007 Honda VTX 1300S. I've had it 2 years, been a really good bike, but I really, really need to try a Harley Davidson. So this is getting traded in tomorrow, and I've went to the dark side. Don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing, but it's like the bucket list, eh? You've got to try it. Somebody's going to get a good bike. This will be for sale at Edinburgh Harley Davidson, I would think, in the next day or two. It's given me no problems. The only little problem I had, and I'm sure they'll rectify it, the little dust cover that goes in the fork, like a little fork seal thing. But it's just a dust cover. Other than that, really nice bike. I'm just hoping I've done the right thing buying a Harley. Cheers.